1997. Back up over Jeff Garcia and Dave Vincent, who are moving on to the Cat 1 in 2000, where he threw for a career high 4,647 yards and 30 touchdowns. Having spent 2 years in the NFL with Green Bay and Chicago, and upon returning to the CFL, threw for 4,267 yards and 23 touchdowns, led the Riders to the West Finals against the BC Lions. Burris moved on to Calgary in 2005, and has since gotten the stands through back-to-back playoff bursts and successive seasons of over 4,000 yards passing and 23 touchdowns. Burris was named consecutive for the CFL West Division All-Star QB in 2005 and the CFLPA's All-Star QB in 2006. Henry has passed for 18,399.